Start. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Kumar Puspesh. I'm a fifth year student here at IIT Kharagpur in Department of Computer Science and Engineering.
Okay, tell us about the company you have been placed in.
I've been placed in Lehman Brothers for the fixed income analytics group.
Okay, that's very good. Please tell us something about the interview procedure which took place.
Okay, I was shortlisted first. It was based on, I guess, CG only.
Only CG?
Yeah, mainly on CGPA basis.
So what is your CGPA?
My CGPA is currently 9.05.
Okay.
Earlier right. At the time of selection, it was 9.00.
Okay.
So the first round was fully technical round. It was around 1.5 hour of interview. Full technical interview, only the basic questions of sorting, searching, etc. and other operating system and other computer science knowledge.
Okay. How many people had been shortlisted based on the CG?
For the fixed income analytics group, there were 13 people, I guess.
13 people.
Shortlisted on the basis of CG.
Okay, after the first interview?
After the first interview, only 4 or 5 were called for the second round interview.
Okay.
The second round was completely HR round.
Right.
And in that round, they ask questions about why do you want to join Lehman Brothers, why not some other company, why not this. As I have been involved with Mindkey, one startup here at IIT Kharagpur, so they kept asking me, okay, will you join Mindkey or will you join Lehman Brothers or something like that.
Okay, tell us something in detail about these.
Okay, Mindkey is a startup here at IIT Kharagpur.
Okay.
It is a Web 2.0 company, so which is started by alumni of IIT KGP under the supervision of Professor Deshna Sarkar at IIT Kharagpur. And we joined Mindkey as interns, and we work part-time along with our studies in the semester also.
Okay.
And now Mindkey has shifted its headquarters in Gurgaon.
Okay.
And I did my summer internship at Gurgaon Mindkey.
Were the interviewers only looking for your technical knowledge, or were they focusing on your all-round personality?
So what I found there was Lehman Brothers was generally looking for a sound technical knowledge first.
Okay.
And then they wanted to see if the person is interested in joining Lehman Brothers or not.
Okay. So how did you make them realize that you are very interested in joining their company?
They kept asking me questions, okay, this is not a job suitable for you, you are a very high CGPA, you should go for higher studies or something like that. But I said that I have not appeared for GRE, I have not given CAT, so...
Have you actually not given?
Yeah, I have not given GRE, I have not given CAT.
Okay.
So I made them realize that, okay, I really want to do a job, and Lehman Brothers was the first company actually, and this kind of thing happens. This is your first company in the interview or something like that, and you have to make them see that you are very willing to join the company.
Okay.
May or may not be the case actually.
Okay.
But still.
So could you tell us exactly what qualities were they looking for in the candidates? Apart from, many people might have matched the standards, but what exactly pinpoint on some qualities which they were looking for?
So my technical interview was not as good as I expected, because other people, my friends who also gave the interview for Lehman Brothers, they were very happy with the interview. Very simple questions were asked to them, and they answered almost all the questions. But for me, when they saw my CG and my resume, they asked something deeper, not directly on the simple questions, but more deeper questions of operating system, kernel programming, etc.
Okay.
Which is not that much related to Lehman Brothers, but they wanted to test me on those things, because they were somewhere related to my resume.
Okay,
I answered some of them. I forgot many things at that point. So they kept asking me, okay, why did you forget? You have written this in your resume. But still, you have to be confident there.
You have to defend your CV.
Yeah, you have to defend your CV. Whatever you have written in your CV will be asked there.
Okay.
I have written about my summer interns at University of Michigan, summer intern at Mindkey and other things. They asked me about every single project I have done till date. So you have to prepare that thing very well.
Okay. So after that you were selected?
Yeah. After the HR round I was selected for that.
Okay. So any final advice you want to give to the aspirants?
So the most important thing is the resume.
Okay.
For the non-final year students, do as many projects as you can do, and the project should be related to your point of interest.
Okay.
And try to defend your CV in the interview. They will keep asking questions about your CV, about your projects. You have to be confident, and explain to them what you have done in project and what you have achieved actually. Don't talk in abstract terms. Just be confident and just be yourself. Don't try to make some other impression or something like that. They are intelligent enough to identify that.
Okay, thank you.